Hi, and welcome to the latest edition of the ACS Travel Restriction News. I'm Mark Savage. The United States will limit all inbound border crossings from both Canada and Mexico until August 20th. We also have flight restrictions currently going into the United Kingdom. Unfortunately, due to the uptick in COVID cases in Texas, they are now instituting the same policy as we are in New York, demanding a mandatory 14-day quarantine upon arrival from Ohio, Alaska, the Carolinas, Florida, Georgia, and many more. Please keep in mind, if traveling to California, they now have a mandatory stay-at-home order in place and require face masks and social distancing around the entire state. There are only a few updates for the Caribbean this week. Aruba is currently opening up in phases, and that is at the jurisdiction of the Aruba government and the Department of Health. But currently, it is open to United States tourists. Due to an uptick in COVID cases, the Bahamas has not allowed commercial travel since July 22nd. Inter-island flights inside of the Bahamas Islands have been halted since July 28th. However, you are allowed to enter the Bahamas if you are a Canadian citizen or part of the European Union. Though Americans cannot enter by commercial air at this point, you are, however, allowed to charter in on a private jet or a yacht charter. To limit the widespread of COVID-19, Barbados has issued a risk system where they will assign categories based on all the countries that you have been to in the last 21 days before entering Barbados. On a positive note, some other countries are starting to open beginning in August. You can look for Cuba to start opening on August 15th, and Dominica open to American tourists on August 7th. Our featured island of the week is Turks and Caicos, which is a great getaway, especially during this time. They are taking all safety measures and protocols to make sure that your family has a safe and enjoyable time on the island. Please note when booking your travel to Turks and Caicos that you will need to fill out an online health report and produce a negative COVID-19 test result within 5 days before departure. To book your travel to Turks and Caicos or to see a complete article of restrictions, please visit our website at www.aircharterservice.com and speak with our travel department. We appreciate you listening today, and we remind you to please stay safe if you do plan to travel. We will be back in the next 2 weeks with more updates on travel restrictions in the United States. Have a great day.